Welcome to Crescent. In this training module, we'll learn about operating the Norfolk Southern Locomotive GP38-2, the 16-cylinder, 2,000 horsepower, 4-axle BB GP38-2. Has proven successful in many roles from yard switching to mainline hauling. It can lay claim to being one of North American railroading's most successful and versatile road switchers of the past 5 decades. Almost all trains on the Horseshoe Curve route use lashups of multiple locomotives on the head end. We must set up the diesels accordingly as lead and trailing units. Let's start by climbing aboard the trailing unit. Any trailing locomotive must have its control stand disabled so that it can receive commands from the lead unit. The units must also have their brakes set to cut out and trail. This is our lead locomotive. In other words, the unit we'll be operating from. We must thus switch on its controls. Our two units are now ready to operate. Insert the reverser, set it forward, release the brakes, and apply some throttle. Then proceed to the destination marker and stop there. The path to your destination has been set for you in this scenario. Please be aware that there are numerous manual switches on the Horseshoe Curve route, particularly in the yards and on the South Fork branch, and the engine crew must always ensure the switches ahead are aligned properly for their movements.